after you.
Thank you. Wow, who are you?
Your husband.
I'm really proud of Jamie that she went and saw a therapist. It gives me encouragement that our relationship is starting to move forward. So I'm curious to hear what she has to say, so we're gonna go out and get some brunch in the city.
Do you know that in Germany, they put applesauce on their pancakes?
Mm-hmm.
You knew that?
Yeah.
I thought I was super intelligent.
That is very intelligent.
Clearly not.
I think we're the only two that actually know that.
Does that mean that's why the expert paired us together?
Yeah, I said I want someone that knows about German pancakes.
Oh, that looks good.
How was your session?
It was okay. I want to say, yeah, everything's great, and he's the one. And I don't want you to think that, oh, another one, and she's just giving up because she's not comfortable, and she's not giving him a full chance, and da-da-da. It's not that. It's like, I just know. Doug wanted me to go, and I'm trying to do everything that I can for our relationship and to save our marriage, and I think that this is kind of the compromise that he needed to see.
I guess my feeling was that if the relationship was important and if the marriage was important, that, you know, you would want to help yourself and help the situation.
I do. That's just something I don't want to relive, and I don't want to rehash it, and I don't even want to think about or talk about, but it's just uncomfortable. It's just weird, and I just would rather just ignore it and forget about it. But anyways, obviously that's not going to work because it doesn't have an impact on me.
Well, then it has an impact on us too, though. You know, it's not reliving them, it's just being able to help better understand that these things happened. And this is your life now.
Doug really wanted me to go, and it's so sweet that he did, because it's like caring. You know, he wanted me to try to help myself. He's like, help me help you. Think that you could see me as like your wife forever. For real?
Yeah, I really can.
That's like really good to hear.
Okay.
Doug and I both have invested so much in this relationship, and it took a while for us to both be on the same page. It now feels more like we're really married, and I'm just hoping that we're gonna both be in love and happy and secure and content. I'm just trying my absolute best.
The honeymoon phase doesn't have to be over. It's never over unless you choose for it to be.
Yeah, it's a mistletoe. Kiss.
A couple that worked out together stays together.